Peggy 18.
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett. But House Forrester is nothing if not resilient. Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you?
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
Indeed. And you must find it, Garrett.
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill.
Me and my men will take our place in your hall.
Unless you think you and your army can stop me.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
That means we have to count on Asha and Mira.
I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother.
My family needs me. I have to do whatever I can to help them.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
First chance you get to head north, you leave the Night's Watch behind.
The Night's Watch execute men who deserve.
Why are you helping me?
We help each other, or it's both our heads.
Make no mistake, I'm still the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.